never fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know, y'all bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know, you dirty bum bitches.
Hey guys.
What?
It's starting already?
Yes. Drinks on them. Hey guys. I know it's been a while. It's been some months actually. But I'm back and I'm better than ever. And I'm coming back with a snack crate video. So we're just going to, we have a new way of doing things. If we like something, we give it a green check mark. If we don't, we give it a yucky face.
Oh, you got
I accidentally printed out for him. But if we don't, we give it a yucky face, and of course we'll always give our critiques. So let's jump right into the video. Ooh. Okay, so this box is from Korea.
You gonna say Corona?
Obviously all the fun facts like usual. And how to play. To play Dajiki. Oh, Dakachi. Dakiji.
Come on, we always do this. Like, you try to pronounce foreign words.
Oh, this is actually really cool. You can make an origami. I think they say you can make an origami.
Oh, that's what the paper for?
Oh, snap. They gave us origami paper.
Let's try to have a competition after this.
All right.
That's going to be a separate
video. And it tells you how to, like, do this. How to make it and stuff. So that's pretty cool, actually. I'm excited about this. All right. The first thing I see is a custard cake. It's a light sweet sponge cake filled with a rich creamy custard, a popular Korean dessert snack that is good to eat any time of day. It's not like a Twinkie.
It looked like a cornbread.
Ooh.
What'd it feel like?
It feels weak, like a Twinkie. I don't like, egg in the middle. What do? Look, you got the yellow filling. It smells sweet. It smells like a Twinkie almost. Okay.
Mm. I found it really good.
I would fuck that up.
Yeah.
I would go to the store every day. Not every day, because you probably get fat off of these. Y'all, that's good. Okay. For real. Next thing I see is corn chips. The very thing Kevin has on his toes. Y'all, I don't see a, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I don't really see a, I don't see a thingy for this, y'all, on the description. So it's corn chips. Looks like it has like some sunflower on it. Okay. Did that give me a little extra something?
Yeah, a little extra something.
I mean, snack crate, if you see my videos, I know I've been gone for a while, but life kind of happened too quick. But hey, if y'all see my videos, I would love a sponsorship. It smells like the original Sun Chips. I love those ones. But no flavor. Mm. It looks like a Munchies chip.
Hell no. Mm. Are these sweet or is it on tripping?
I like these. They are sweet.
It's are like they, or is that like that sponge?
I want to say it has. I want to say it. I want to say it wants to be like a barbecue flavor, but like it's like a hit of barbecue, like a dash of barbecue.
I don't know.
I like them. They're good. Next, we can do the my gummy grape. Sweet and authentic grape flavored gummies that will surely satisfy your sweet tooth. This is not your typical gummy treat.
You know what's crazy? What? I've seen a commercial for one of these before.
You did not.
Yes, I did.
Where?
On Nickelodeon. Yeah. You know they be having commercial like that.
This is a Korean snack.
I know. And they were like, my gummy grape, my gummy grape. And they were like, no.
You singing a song like, dude, he takes it too far.
Bro, I'm not lying. Because you know it's true.
It smells good.
It smells delicious. Give me like 3.
What happened if you don't like them?
So far,
it tastes like an upgraded. It's like an upgraded Welch's fruit snack.
Yeah.
Like, that grape taste is good. Yeah. They don't have, like, that nasty artificial grape taste that certain items have.
Like medicine.
Yes. Ew. It don't have that. I sort of don't feel like eating chocolate right now.
Let's eat some chocolate.
Maybe we should to break it up.
No, let's eat that.
No, we just had this. No. Because we did that.
All right, what about this?
Okay. This one.
What is it called?
This is a potato truffle, salty potato in the shape of a thin waffle and flavored with black truffle. Making this a melt in your mouth favorite.
That's black truffle.
Black truffle is like.
Is it sweet?
No, it's savory. It's just.
Like chicken?
It's that bougie esque flavor they add to seafood and.
Alright, come on.
Ooh. Like you truffle fries.
Oh, it smells just like truffle fries.
If these taste like truffle fries, they on to something now. I'm gonna need to grab me a few of these.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Look at some more.
Dang, they was skimp on the
waffle. We're gonna turn from up a little too much.
This is good. Tastes like truffle fries, y'all. Tastes just like truffle fries. That is amazing. Oh my goodness, that's genius.
What?
To make a snack that tastes like truffle. Oh my gosh.
Truffle is an addicting taste.
Mm-hmm.
It's a rubber. I noticed that because when I've eaten it, I don't really like the truffle taste. I just eat it because it's. Just...
It's like it makes you want to come back for more.
Yeah.
I'm like, damn, what was that? When you eat it again, you're like, damn. We have a chocolate pie here. It looks like a whoopie pie. These marshmallow pies are adored by all Koreans.
Bro, I'm so sick and tired of getting all these in every single crate.
Adored by, and those be the nasty snacks, y'all.
It'd be the
every
moon pies every single crate.
Yeah, that is true. Every country has like a different
moon
version
pie.
Of a moon pie. That is very true. Where they are as good as cash. What?
Cash itself, like money.
They are regularly smuggled into North Korea, where they are as good as cash. So this better knock my socks off.
So this is like drugs.
I'm saying that's what they're trying
to say. Like
they say
smuggling.
This, yeah, they say like
they
when
using
they
the Pablo, like, bro.
this is what it looks like. Oh, you'd be better off trading the truffle fries. I would trade the truffle fries. All jokes aside. It's like thick as fuck.
I feel like as soon as it goes on my throat, I'm dead.
Y'all, this shit thick as hell. Don't eat this with no dry mouth, y'all. Or cotton mouth, if you catch my drift. Because, baby. Oops, sorry. Okay, next we got Pishu. Pishu. Don't cook it. A favorite Korean snack involves crunching the noodles in the bag and then covering the noodles and the flavoring included.
So this is
like ramen noodle snacks.
Oh, you may have to do a cook.
Oh.
You may have to do another video. Save that.
No. You don't cook it.
Oh, you don't?
No, you eat it dry. I just said don't. That was a catch. That was a catch.
That was an opening catch.
Y'all know in English class when it was like, catch a reader, like with that opening line, don't cook it. Like that was the opening line. So how you do it is you smash it, season it, shaky shaky, and you eat it. It's mother's. Whew. It's bulgogi flavor. As if I know what that tastes like, but we about to go see. This feels just like ramen noodles in the bag, y'all. You see? It look like ramen noodles.
We don't gotta eat this?
Yeah, you just eat it dry.
So you can eat ramen noodles dry?
Yeah, you can. It's just noodles. Gotta shake that packy.
It looks just like the package of ramen
noodles. In the kitchen like this.
That's
you
right.
Shake that boy up. And you do a little sprinkly.
Smell like ramen noodles.
It smells just like ramen, yo.
This is ramen noodles.
It's just eating it dry.
Pour the whole thing in the shaker.
No, I gotta make sure the seasoning is evenly. Shoot, I'm greedy. I know how this stuff works. All right. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know if I'm gonna like this or not.
I kinda fuck with it.
Wow. I need to move to Korea.
Yeah, because I can imagine myself grabbing a bag
of this and be on the one walk home and you just smash this bitch up, sprinkle, sprinkle. Are you on your way?
Got your boy
sticking out. Damn, and it's not like too
much.
It's like right. Perfect. You get a little nice, one of those little Korean drinks to wash it down. I do not. It's not seem great. Maybe, I don't know if I'm like that. Let's break it up with. The next snack is butter waffle. Everything you love about a waffle, smothered in butter. But this version is made to take on the go. Try this crunchy snack for breakfast. Not eating butter waffles for breakfast? I may have to move to Korea. Damn,
I could eat almost.
I love everything so far.
Damn, that's good.
They would skimp on the truffle shit. They know that shit was amazing. They like, yeah, we're going to get her money because she's going to go back and get some more. And I most definitely am.
You're right.
Nah, that one was good.
No.
Try not to fuck it up. Shit. Oh, let me show you. It's like a piece of a
waffle cone.
A waffle cone.
Say you swear.
Mm-hmm. We lady.
Like a
Brewster's
waffle cone.
But yeah, I'm not joking this time.
It tastes like a waffle cone.
It doesn't have the same consistency as one, but it tastes good.
It tastes just like one.
Like if Brewster's made
you want
a snack, you can have it.
Yes.
If Brewster's made a snack with their waffle cone, this would be it in a bag. Wow, Korea is really knocking my fucking socks off.
A lot of fucking salaries. Yeah, no. I said it tastes like salaries.
Sally's. That's more like, if y'all know, people around here know, tastes like Sally's waffle cone. Next up, we're going to try this tiramisu cookie. Soft and chewy coffee flavored with chunks of chocolate chips and cream cheese. Wow, a sweet and decadent delicacy. I love tiramisu. That's one of my favorite desserts. So, I feel like I'm probably going to be a little bit disappointed with this cookie. The hell was that?
Bro, this is good.
I This is what the cookie looks like. It's like an overpowering.
I'll smash this.
Oh, hell yeah. Probably, yeah. If you would like that, but me right now, like, just sitting on the porch eating it. It ain't something I would be like, yeah, let me go get a chick chalk.
Is that what it's called?
Chick chalk, Tim. I wouldn't grab a chick chalk off the top. It's like overpowering the coffee taste. Damn. We should have brought some water. Next is this. It's called Sea Cum Dal Cum. A fruit chew with a sweet and sour kick and a addicting candy found all over Korea. Try out the grape, peach, strawberry, and lemonade. Had to make sure they didn't give us the most flavor like that. I was about to do it. I knew it was going to be sour. Y'all, look at the grapes. He look like the Kool-Aid man.
Come on.
Still eating it?
I told you I actually wanted
that. How you gonna wait till after the dog on video?
No.
Y'all, these look like nine liters. Oh, dang. Ashy ass hands. Sound like Mr. Proud ankles on that one episode.
You look like Mr. Brown knees.
You dress like Mr. Brown.
Nowhere close. You look like a track mom. You look like you can say,
go, baby, go!
All day long.
That one's good. That was good. This is real chewy.
Come on. That was pretty good.
You ate it that fast? God damn.
I need some water. I'll be right back.
Please give me one.
All right.
This nigga damn near swallowed. I'm still chewing. I don't know he swallowed that thing whole. I've been tempted to, but... Papiro! Papiro white cookie, crunchy biscuit sticks dipped in creamy white chocolate and covered in small cookie crumbles. You can't get enough of this Korean classic. This looks like, pokey sticks.
What?
Little pokey sticks.
I don't know what you're talking about.
They sell it in the ethnic aisle at Target.
The what aisle?
The ethnic. Damn, this shit
got... Oh, with all the seeds and stuff? Huh? Mm. With all, like, the seeds.
The Asian
part
of it.
This shit melts. Damn, she's hogging it all.
Boy, she hogging it all. I don't see it at all. I'm trying to give you one with them. It's good, y'all.
Can't really taste it.
It tastes like a graham cracker, the animal crackers, dipped in white chocolate.
Yeah, it's like animal cracker. Animal crackers not even that good, though.
I had to be in the mood for animal crackers.
That's a lot for one?
No, it's one more thing. This looks like fake. It does look very strange. The most traditional Korean cookie made of honey, flour, and toasted rice. You are sure to find this snack during any holiday celebration in Korea. I don't think so. I look like styrofoam. Ooh. I don't know how to feel about this.
I know.
Oh my god.
Bro, that literally tastes fake. No, it tastes like you just ate like edible, dissolvable plastic. Don't it?
Yeah, that is weird. And last but not least, firework. Baked potato sticks. Thin crunchy sticks flavored with butter and salt to taste like an undeniably delicious baked potato. Ooh, bet you can't stop at one. Anytime they say anything like this.
Every nasty shit. Mm-hmm. Niggas don't even wish they put that shit in the mouth.
They'd be like, bet you can't stop at one. I bet you I do.
Do they look good?
I don't know.
You think you're going to stop? Just put it this way. Are you going to stop at one? You already got two, so you already lost.
Tastes like something.
And they are correct, ladies and gentlemen. She's going in for the second kill right now. All right, let me see.
That tastes like something. It tastes like something.
It was hard to stop at one.
It is. They didn't let me down with that one, alright? Because I'm on number three. This is probably a snack that you eat when you're talking to friends. And you just be laughing.
Oh, I got a spicy one.
These taste like, I don't know what these taste like.
That was it?
Yeah, that was it. So what was your favorite snack from all of this?
The waffle cone.
My favorite snack had to be the truffle waffle cone pieces.
What was your least favorite?
Least favorite was that, probably the tiramisu cookie. Mine no, was the chocolate whoopie pie. Mm.
What? That was the styrofoam shit?
No.
I'm gonna say the styrofoam shit.
If only y'all knew that really did feel like and taste like styrofoam, that shit. Y'all know the white styrofoam pieces y'all get in boxes and shit. That's what that shit tastes like.
Black
I feel like you're just chewing on that shit like. But thanks for tuning in, you guys. I'll be back with another video soon enough. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, stay hungry, my friends. Bye.